remember Raleigh by. You've been an amazing crowd. So awesome. Thank you for coming and spending it with us here at the Lincoln Theater. I know there was a lot of different places you could have gone tonight. We just appreciate you coming here to see us. Thank you so much. We're sending this out to our brother Aramie Tasha that he gets better. We've been sweating so much. And I'm not getting any younger. You guys look really dry. You look like you haven't sweated a bit yet. And that's not fucking fair. Not at all. I see the look in your eye, and it's the look of fear. Because I think you know I'm about to infiltrate. Yeah. I see fear in your eyes. Okay, I would be scared too, because what I want to do is I would like 30 whole seconds of your time when I kick this next song in. I want 30 whole seconds of your time, and for those 30 whole seconds, I would like you to demonstrate some of the worst dancing you could ever possibly do in your fucking life, okay? You don't have to move more than a 2 feet area. You can keep your feet planted and just like do this shit. I don't care. Just make it awful and make it loud. Will you do that for me? Yeah? I'm gonna bring in the magic words, and when I bring in the magic words, those words are gonna be screamed very loudly through this microphone. They are gonna be the words, go crazy. And when I say go crazy, 30 whole seconds of the shittiest dancing you can ever possibly do. Do you have it in you, Raleigh? I see so many grown men right now going. I'm gonna challenge you, motherfuckers. I'm gonna challenge your cool. I'm gonna challenge you and make sure that all of that toxic masculinity goes straight down to the floor when you shake it all off. Because I'm gonna do it, and I've got zero bucks left. I don't give a shit. I don't care what anybody thinks of me, and you sit there either. Do I have your attention, Raleigh? Okay. You're gonna do this with me, aren't you? I see fear. I see fear in your eyes. I don't want to see that. I want to see joy. Happiness in your eyes. I want to see a show of hands for anybody if it's your first time seeing me ever. Thank you so much for coming. I want to see a show of hands for people that have seen me before. I want to see a show of hands for anybody that's going to come back and see us again. To turn to your neighbor and give them a fist bump, give them a hug, whatever you feel comfortable doing. Tell them thank you for coming here tonight. And let's go out with a bang, baby. Are you with me? Are you with me? I will be watching. I want full participation. I need full vindication. I want full cooperation. Do I have you? Thank you guys so much for being here. Did you have a good time tonight? Okay, well, if you did, then I want everybody. Back here, kill it!